If you could, would you have a pet with you to keep you company?
No
dog, no cat, not even a fish. You don't understand. Like, living in a semi-truck, it is smaller than any tiny house you've ever seen. Okay? I'd just go crazy if I was crammed in there with something else. I do have two dogs at home, though. They're my mom's.